Hello and welcome to Royalty Free Mix. How to use green and blue chroma key at the same time. In this tutorial we will use it to make a transition. This animation video contain both green and blue. We will use green for the first footage. First we put the chroma key video above the footage. Now we make a nest of both footage. Double click on the nest to open its sequence. We go to effects and type ultra key. Drag it on the chroma key video and use key color eyedropper to choose the green color from the video. As you can see, we remove the green and replace it with the first footage. Now we go to our main sequence. Move the nest sequence to video 2. Drag the second footage from the project tab to video 1. This time we will use the effect ultra key for the blue screen. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. And here is the final results. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to our channel Royalty Free Mix.